Hello, I'm Tezi Bauer from the World Gourmet Society. I'm here in Monaco at the Chef's World Summit. Today we will announce the winners of our Best Video Challenge 2018. Our hero category this year was the most creative plate, and I'm really looking forward who the winner will be. Jan, what do you think about the quality of the videos this year?
Well, it was already great last year, but I think this year it really went up tremendously.
The global response to the video challenge this year was truly amazing. We got more than twice as many videos than last year, again from countries like Germany, United States, France or Canada. But this time also from countries like India, from Tanzania or the Philippines, and for sure from Italy. In the ceremony, we will announce the winners in 7 different categories, from best ingredients used to best showing techniques shown to social media and our hero category, the most creative plate.
The trophies are made by here in Berlin, and it will be the best plates you will get.
Let's see who the winner is.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the ceremony of the World Gourmet Society Best Video Challenge. I quickly want to thank our partners, the Chef World Summit, Rocchini, Andy Haler, ambassador of the challenge, Armando Cristofori, Dolce World, the World Food Championship, and World Food Istanbul. We have the finalists, nearly all finalists, from all 7 categories. Now we come to announce the winner of the first category, Best Use of Ingredients, and the winner is Daniel Yahusi. The next ceremony category is Best Cooking Techniques Shown. The winner of this category is Pasquale Calieri. Honoring local traditions. And the winner of the category is Mario Cipriani. The most professionally produced video. And the winner is Ranjit from India. Congratulations to India. Our third last category is the most entertaining video. And the winner is Sandro Baldini.
Le gagnant est Sandro.
The category social media. And the winner of this category is Eduardo Chili. And now we come to the last category, most creative plates, and we have in this category 5 finalists. And the winner is Stefano and Andrea Rodin.
Congratulations, Guy. Did you expect to win?
Assolutamente no. È stata una sorpresa. No, non ci aspettavamo.
What will you do with the plates?
Penso che li esporremo nel nostro locale.
Your video really exploded on YouTube. Did you expect this success?
We try to have this success with Gilberto Bertini.
And how did you come up with the idea?
During dinner with my friends, we start to brainstorming and for this video.
Are you a music conductor or are you a chef?
I'm a chef.
How did you come up with the idea?
I have an idea with my friend Gilberto.
Why do you think so many Italian chefs are winning categories?
L'Italia è un po' la patria del cibo e quindi è giusto che portiamo alta la bandiera del cibo di qualità e buono.
How do you think you became a finalist in nearly every category?
È stata una cosa molto 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 particolare, non credevo di essere arrivato in tutte queste categorie qua, assolutamente.
How was it to represent your country?
It was a great honor for me to showcase the plate of my country.
Congratulations. How did you have the idea to send in the river of Florence?
Abbiamo girato questo video nella spiaggia, è una location divertente ma che poteva ricoprire la tradizione di Firenze, la semplicità e far vedere anche il paesaggio, il panorama della città.
Wow, what a great ceremony that was. Congratulations to all chefs who won a category, but also thank you and congratulations to all chefs who entered the shortlists or maybe one of the regional best of lists. Next year it will continue, and the hero category of next year will be Show Your Personality as a Chef. For now, have a great Christmas and a good start in 2019, and see you next year in the challenge.